and hit the center of the night, sing them all. They're a small man. One of the things we must look up at the internet, sure everybody is, internet literally, it's fine. Columbia Records recorded some of the best years of the past, well, Tommy Lincoln. And 45 years ago, in 1963, they put out an album called At Carnegie Hall, Live in St. Patrick's Night. Unfortunately, at the time, on vinyl, they could only fit 40 minutes. So they picked some songs out of it. It was nice. It's been in print for all those 45 years. But they found the entire concert in the archive, in the vault, and they just released. And it's time caps. It's a wonderment. They all, JFK was still in the White House. All the references are still there. It's a fascinating document of the time and the place. And it's doing huge business in America, and I hope it comes here soon. I just did the launch with New York. And it was a very emotional thing, because all those years with my brothers and Tommy Lincoln, I would stand there in the path, looking at the sad faces of my brothers and the lights, and wondering how long this would last. And this particular album captured the whole time, all the carry-on between ourselves and all the banter between the audience and ourselves. It's a document well worth trying to find out if you can. It's time goes past. And he asked me to write some of the liner notes. And one of the things I said was that it's been 45 years since I heard this record before. And being there uniquely part of the path, it hit me very hard. It hit me there in the throat. I waited until I was in my room at 2 o'clock in the morning to listen to it. I just couldn't listen to it with anybody else around. And for an hour I laughed and listened to it. At some point, I caught a glimpse of an old man in the mirror. And that old man was me. And I thought, to be the last man standing, he's going to try. Begin to twinkle from the rocks. The long day wanes, the slow moon climbs. The deep moans round with many voices. So come, my friend. 'Tis not too late. to seek in your world. Push off and sit well in order. Smite the sounding forth. For my purpose hold. To sail beyond the sunset and the baths of all the western stars until I die. It may be that the gulfs will wash us down. But maybe we shall see the happy isles and meet the great Achilles whom we knew. For much is sacred, much abides. And though we are not now but strength, which in old days moved earth and heaven, that which we are one equal temple of heroic powers, made weak by time and fate, but strong in will to strive, to seek. Not to yield.
I everybody. Thank you.